crispy baked artichoke. Quick and easy, let's go. Start with canned artichoke quarters and then drain them. Beat an egg with a bit of water and then mix seasoned breadcrumbs in equal parts with Parmigiano. Drizzle some parchment with olive oil and then start by dipping your artichoke in the egg wash and then in the breadcrumbs. Place on the parchment and complete with the rest. Once that's done, transfer them to the oven at 425 for 20 minutes, flipping halfway. Follow for more.